I'm Belmin Sönemez from Turkey, Istanbul, Turkey, and I'm the director of the film Present Tense, which is taking part in the competition program. It's the story of a young woman who's lonely, unemployed, and wants to find a way out, and wants to escape from her country and go to America. And so she needs a visa, she needs some money, and she starts by telling coffee fortunes to earn some money. And basically the film is about her trying to tell the stories from a coffee cup, her own story and stories of women. Well, the film's idea first came to me when I also wanted to go abroad. And it's actually personal experience. I also was unemployed and lonely and just wanted to go somewhere else. And I was looking at a blank visa form and I couldn't find the answers really to all these questions, which were very classic and cliche. And I just looked at the blank visa form and I thought that it would make a great film, the visa form. And then the idea just went from there, because I had other friends who were in the same situation, and they were mostly women, and we were telling each other these coffee fortunes, these stories, just to give each other some hope. And that's how the idea came through. I didn't do any research, because my grandmother and my mother could also do this quite well. And I just found out by looking at them, and we always did it among friends, just for fun. And as a way of communicating, gossip, confession, anything really. And we have a saying in Turkish, which is, don't go without the coffee fortune, but don't believe in it either. So we just did it for fun. And as we did it, I started taking notes of the fortune that we read to each other. And I found it really exciting that we could tell each other everything when we had the cup in the middle. And it was a tool of communication for us. So I thought that in the film, because we would always joke to each other saying that if we did this professionally, we could earn a lot of money. So I thought that, you know, our main character, Mina, could do this for a living. The movies are just, they take you somewhere else, and they are really an escape from the real world, which is not so, I mean, escape from the real world in a sense that we get to see other worlds. And I come from actually documentary filmmaking, and I love documentaries too, and I love fiction just as much. So they're both different experiences for me. And actually, to me, watching films are like dreaming, really. So when you dream, you don't know what to expect, you don't know what's going to happen next. And so every film to me is like a different dream when I don't know what's going to happen.